For a simple and delicious dinner, I love to enjoy tacos, and I'll mix them up with lots of yummy vegetables, Mexican herbs and spices, in a warm tortilla shell. But I recently discovered tacos with a Greek flavor. They're simply yummy. Stay tuned. For a simple and delicious lunch or dinner, I love to make my taco salad or my fish tacos. And I make my tacos using lots of yummy vegetables, Mexican herbs and spices, and a protein of choice, whether it be legume or grilled chicken or fish. But recently I was playing in the kitchen and I had an aha moment. I thought, wouldn't it be fun to make tacos with a Greek flair? The result is simply delicious. I'm going to show you how to make them right now. I'll add in my yellow pepper, my diced onion, my black beans, garbanzo beans, some diced up Roma tomato. Whenever I add in Greek olives or any olives, I always cut them to make sure there are no pits, because one time I broke my tooth on a pit. I'll add in my garlic salt, garlic powder, and my smoked paprika. I love smoked paprika, the flavor that we get. I'll just mix that up. Oh, it smells yummy. Now, I usually make these tacos with my take on a tzatziki dip, but you can also mix it up and make it with my Mediterranean hummus. I'll add in about 5 ounces of Greek yogurt. Then I'll add in some garlic powder, some garlic salt, some Persian cucumber. Fresh dill is always delicious. And some freshly squeezed lemon juice. Now I'm just gonna mix this up. Now to plate, I have my warm tortilla, and you can also use a hard shell if you prefer. I'm gonna start by putting a little bit of tzatziki dip over the bottom. Then I'll add in some of my delicious mix right down the center. I'll add in some avocado on the top, a little bit of feta cheese, and a little bit of cabbage on top. You can use shredded lettuce. I like to use cabbage, and another little dollop of tzatziki dip. And there we go. And now for the taste test. Simply yummy.